Here are some of the reasons why UMass Lowell is a great place to pursue a mechanical engineering master's or PhD degree. Our faculty and students are conducting groundbreaking research to solve some of the world's most important technical challenges. Through our Energy Engineering Program and Center for Wind Energy, you can conduct cutting-edge research on alternative energy. Our students are designing new types of solar energy technologies, analyzing and testing novel wind turbine blades, developing alternative clean burning fuels.
What we're trying to do is trying to leverage properties of working fluids in order to increase the efficiency of combustion engines. The work that I'm doing in conjunction with Martia is trying to invent the most efficient combustion engine in the world.
Creating innovative energy storage systems and understanding the links between the food, energy, water nexus. In our advanced composites materials and textile research laboratory, our students are making cars and airplanes safer and lighter by developing, analyzing, and modeling new, stronger, lightweight composite materials that have the ability to heal themselves when damaged.
NASA is funding this work, and NASA told us the types of materials that they want to use. So for us to now be able to go back to NASA with these results and say you can use these in your next habitable pressure vessel that might go to Mars, that's a very exciting thing for me.
They're also investigating the aerodynamics and advanced textiles for the next generation of parachute and Army soldier systems. At the Nanomanufacturing Center, we have macro-scale processing equipment in which we can integrate the nanomanufacturing processes that are important for advanced manufacturing tools. You can help develop and fabricate new materials that have improved properties, including lighter weights and better performance. The researchers in the world-renowned Structural Dynamics and Acoustic System Laboratory are addressing the nation's aging infrastructure. Our students are developing new structural health monitoring systems, creating unmanned aerial vehicles to inspect bridges, and analyzing sensor signals and data to understand and predict when structures or machinery will fail.
UMass Lowell has a uniquely collaborative environment. Whether you're brainstorming ideas or working through a problem, needing help with testing, fellow grad students are always eager to come help, and that makes it a really wonderful place to be.
We're also researching new ways to use sound waves to understand structural motion and identify underwater threats for naval submarines. Within our robotics program, you can design and build robots for collaborative control, as well as program and test one of only four NASA humanoid robots in the world, all within a robot proving ground called the Nerve Center. If you're interested in sports engineering, in our Baseball Research Center, you can research the performance of baseballs, bats, and helmets for Major League Baseball, as well as other sports equipment. Our research is sponsored by numerous government agencies, the Department of Defense, and a multitude of companies across the country. Our graduate students have a reputation of being highly capable, exceptionally trained, and are sought after for employment by companies and universities in the region and across the country.
And there's some companies that, you know, they'll call me and say, do you have more students coming out? Because they like the practical side, the application side, and the versatility that they're both analytical and experimental, and they're not just focused on one small piece of the big picture of structural dynamic modeling.
At UMass Lowell, we have world-class laboratory facilities and an internationally recognized collection of dedicated and distinguished faculty. The mechanical engineering department has quadrupled its size in the last 10 years and continues to aggressively expand its sponsored research and student body.
And having a team of faculty be there for the team of students that's doing the research makes for this kind of fun dynamic, you know, good learning experience and good research experience.
Being a graduate student is not just about taking outstanding classes, conducting exceptional research, publishing quality papers, winning student competitions, and presenting your work at national conferences. The university has a state-of-the-art sports recreation center and is located close to skiing, hiking, and water sports in the scenic mountains, rivers, and beaches of New England, all while being just a half an hour from downtown Boston. The graduate students also have a great community and are involved in numerous social and campus sporting events. UMass Lowell is ultimately a place where you can get an exceptional education, leading to an outstanding career while making a positive impact on the world.
So if I had to choose again whether or not come to UMass Lowell, I wouldn't even blink an eye. I wouldn't change anything.